Greetings to another video. Before we get into this video, one little favour to ask you. If you wouldn't mind subscribing to my channel, if you haven't already, I would really appreciate it. And if you find value in the content that I'm creating, then I would very much appreciate you to subscribe to my channel. All you gotta do, it's free obviously, just click on the subscribe button and you subscribe to my channel. It's as simple as that. So let's get into the video. So my three favourite places to cycle in the UK. It's quite difficult to whittle it down into three, but I've worn my Col Dot North top as a, I don't know, just because that's what we're going to be talking about. So basically, I mean, there's a million different places in the UK that are beautiful to cycle, but I've tried to whittle it down to three. So if you're planning any adventures for summer, because the weather is pretty brutal at the minute, then I thought I would share a couple of my favourite places that I have ridden. Obviously, I've not ridden across the whole of the UK. Well, I have done Land's End, Jenner Groves, but what? Oh God, what am I even saying? Basically, these are my three favourite places that I've cycled so far. First one is, I hope I pronounced this right, is the Cairngorms in Scotland. Oh my goodness, this place was magical, phenomenal, just so remote. So when we did Land's End, Jenner Groves last year, that was by far the highlight of the whole of the trip. It was beautiful, it was hilly, and I think we were lucky because the weather was so nice. It was just like a lovely, beautiful, sunny day, but it was just so remote, so pretty. So if you ever get a chance to go up to the Cairngorms, then please do, because it is just, oh, it's beautiful. I'm gonna go up there again in summer and just, I don't know, maybe bike pack or do something around there, because it was just stunning. I think we always go abroad to these, like the Alps, Italy, like we go all these different places, like Mallorca, Tenerife, Lanzarote, in search of these amazing climbs where we have them. If you're in the UK, obviously, like so close, like they're just here. And I was really taken aback with when we were up there, and I was like, oh my God, I didn't even know this was in the UK. How did I not know? So yeah, that definitely opened my eyes to a very beautiful part of the UK. So yes, definitely try there. Second one, close to my own home, is the Peak District. And I guess the Peak District is quite a big area, but bloody hell, I love me the peaks. It is so good. So many good climbs. So like a couple of my favorite climbs are in the Peak. So we've got, I mean, there's countless climbs. There's Home Moss, Dove Stones, my beloved Doveys, and Snake Pass. They're like the ones that are like close to me, like just close to Manchester. But there are so many. The Strines are killer there, like Sheffield Way. It's just three really, really steep climbs. It's just so many. I can't even go through them all. So if you ever get the chance to come up to the Peak District, then do it in the summer, because the peaks are just, again, stunning, stunning place to ride. So when because I live in Manchester, my parents live like Chesterfield. So when I go home to see them on my bike, it's about 90K. It's just straight across the Peak District, and I love it. It's one of my favorite rides to do. It is just phenomenal. I mean, when it's nice weather. I did it once on Christmas Eve last year. The weather was brutal. I was like, why am I doing this? But yeah, it is just a very nice part of the world. Third one, this is very difficult because I had two options. I might just add the fourth one in afterwards because it is quite a big area. The Dales. I absolutely freaking love the Dales. Also, if you are interested in doing one of the best kind of highlight routes of the Dales, there's an Audax called Delightful Dales. Andy Corliss puts it on, and it's like, what, 5-6 quid. It is amazing. It's on the 31st of March. I'd signed up to do it, but now I've got a race on that day, so I'm like, oh, what do I do? But because racing is so new to me, I'm like, I can do the race on the day, and I'm gonna do that route later in the year. It is the best 200K ride I have ever done, and it's just all the highlight spots of the Dales. You go up Park Rash, and that is brutal. It is so steep, but I just loved it. I'll put a link because I did it last year, so I'll put a link to the vlog that I did of that day, but oh my God, it was just so good. The Dales are just, just phenomenal. Absolutely love it. I guess this video is just me going, oh, I love it. It's phenomenal. It's a great place to ride. But I think it's because it's so kind of quaint and there's like little villages and like little, like just little individual independent like corner shops. And yeah, on a lovely summer's day, it is just the best place to ride. I guess fourth for me on the list, I guess, is the lakes. I think I prefer the Dales to the lakes, to be honest. So sorry, Caldot North, which is the Lake District. Basically the whole of the North, really. But Toby, who runs Caldot North, is based in the lakes. I do love the lakes, but I think I just prefer the Dales a little bit more. But I mean, don't get me wrong, the lakes is an amazing place to go. I just feel like it's a little bit busier and a little bit more touristy. And there's, I don't know, I still like to go. I always do go in summer. There's always loads of trips there. But yeah. So yeah, they are my, I guess, four favourite places to ride in the UK. But because obviously a lot of you are based across the UK, you need to help me and tell me, the other viewers, like where are your favourite places to ride? Let's find some epic climbs. Let's find some beautiful scenic routes that we can all explore this summer, because when it's bad weather out, all I want to do is get planning for the days where it's going to be nice weather. So yeah, I guess that is it for this video. Thank you again if you have subscribed. I do appreciate it. And yeah, I will see you next video. Farewell, goodbye.